Hey! Yeah. Printing started.
Ah!
I said to myself, if you, when you are instructors and all, can come here on Saturday anytime, and do all this, why can't I? So I said, I will sacrifice myself and I want to come. Actually, my first time to see you all doing this. I think I'm told you are going for some sort of a test where you will get upgraded. Is that right?
Yes,
higher grading. Well, that's marvelous. It's not easy, I know, to get the black belt, because you got to spend some time, you got to train, you got to discipline yourself. And for the young ones, I'm sure you got to ask your mother or father whether you can do it or not. It's not easy. But once you are in it, I hope you will not give up. Sudah sini sini kena sikit sini sudah menangis mau cabut balik. No, don't do that. Yeah, don't think that is the spirit of ni Taekwondo. Ini because Taekwondo is something that I'm sure amongst other things you discipline yourself. I like the word discipline because I was in the army before. I told my soldiers, you know, discipline is number one word that every day when they get up in the morning they must have. Discipline means many, many things. And amongst discipline, the requirement is what you all are doing. You got to know how to punch, you got to know how to get up in the morning, you got to know how to control your breath, you got to know how to, you know, be patient, how to know all kinds. So everything is in Taekwondo. And not only Taekwondo, of course, and there are other judo, this and the other, but I'm talking now to Taekwondo where you move your hands, your feet, and all these movements are not without your brain thinking about it. Maintaining physical fitness, increasing intensity of muscular endurance, competitive sparring exposure, strategy and technical moves. I like that. Strategy and technical moves are very much a military word, and this means a lot to me, and I can know what strategy and technical move is, you know, but not in terms of Taekwondo, but on other things. How to fight the enemy with a gun, with the soldiers, with the aircraft, with the, you know, all these are strategies and tactics which, you know, of course, I must know, otherwise I'll kill my soldiers for nothing, I'll kill my aircraft, destroy my aircraft and my battleship and all that. But in the Taekwondo, you have this strategy, you have these tactics and all that. And the other point, last point I see here on the training program is psychological sessions, you know. I don't know what the details are, but I think, you know, psychological sessions is where the brain is being...
I assure you that being our president, now we have someone who will be able to do it quite often to be with us. To solve certain problems, I would say problems, probably to fulfill our objectives of the Persatuan. So as at this juncture now, at least I'm so happy that our president is, you know, sacrificing the family time Saturday afternoon to be with us. So I think this opportunity on behalf of everyone to say a very happy to you.
Elbow.
Hey!
Sharp, 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 shar